Welcome to this BI Quick Tip. For more background on the BI tool, please visit our Help Files website. In this video, we'll go over how to use calculated columns and measures in Power BI. A calculated column is just like any other column, but with the DAX equation, it could define a relationship for your data. You can use it if you intend to use the value for formatting purposes, such as slicers or column categories. Measures can help you aggregate values from rows in a table. You can use a measure if you want to apply any aggregation to a value that shows a result, such as a sum or average. This video is mainly for developers. After loading our data, we'll create a new column for our report by right-clicking over here and clicking New Column. Now we'll call this column Test and begin typing in Sales. Once we see the option we want, we'll click on it and hit Enter to input it into the equation. We'll do the same with this one as well. Once we have everything selected for our equation and the new column, we'll hit Enter on our device. Then we'll click on the report and drag the new column that we made here into our values to see it displayed in our report. Now, in order to create a new measure, we'll right-click here and click on New Measure. We'll call this Measure Test and we'll enter in a similar equation of revenue and costs like we did previously. Once we're done with the equation, we'll click Enter. We can drag our Measure Test value into our fields to see it displayed correctly as our previous column. One thing to note is that columns are stored physically into the backend of Power BI, unlike measures. So when we go to data over here, we can see our columns, but we won't see the measures at all.
Thank you for watching this episode of the BI Quick Tips series. You can find all BI Quick Tip videos on the Help Files website. Until next time.